One person is dead after a two-vehicle crash in Jackson County. The sheriff's office there says it happened around noon Sunday on County Road C in the town of Albion, which is just south of Black River Falls. One of the vehicles had multiple passengers inside. Most were injured, and one of them died at the scene. Now, the names and ages of those involved have not yet been released.